everyone, my name is Nicole Oliva. I'm a team member with Silent Command, and today I'd like to talk about getting cut. By getting cut, I mean auditioning for something and being told, no, you can't do or be in whatever group. So the first thing I want to say is that getting cut doesn't mean that you are a bad person. It doesn't mean that you have zero talent. What it really means is either you weren't the right fit or you don't have the right skill level now. One of the things that you should do is ask the person that was judging you for this audition, what can I do to improve? Whether that's improve myself, improve my playing, my conducting, whatever it might be, ask them, how can you become better? The next thing you should do is allow yourself to kind of grieve the position that you auditioned for. By that, I mean give yourself a day, maybe 2 days, to just be sad, be angry. Whatever you're feeling, it is okay and it's normal to go through those emotions. It's not hunky-dory to be told no. After that, I want you to know that a lot of people have gotten cut and have continued to be very successful in that same spot that they auditioned for that they just got at a later time or in other groups. For example, I, Nicole Oliva, have been cut a lot. In fact, I got cut, and that led me to playing a brass instrument. Backstory, I was a saxophone player in marching band. Bassoon is my primary instrument. And going into my junior year, I wanted to audition for our high school's assistant drum major spot, which was traditionally held by a junior. So I go and I audition, and I'll admit my conducting was not good, and my interview wasn't very good either. So I didn't get the spot. And in that moment, or actually, and before that had happened, I kind of had in the back of my head like, yeah, I'll learn a brass instrument after high school, and maybe I'll march drum corps because that would be really cool, but I want to be drum major. Well, I didn't get drum major, so I took that as an opportunity to say, well, I didn't get that, so I might as well do something else, and that something else was picking up a brass instrument. So had I not been cut from being drum major in high school, I would have never even picked up a baritone, which eventually led me to march drum corps and win a world championship in 2016. More on that though, I, Nicole Oliva again, auditioned in 2014, or excuse me, for the 2014 Spirit of Atlanta horn line on baritone. At that point, I had only been playing baritone for 6 months. I was not good. Visually, I survived. I think I did pretty all right. Musically, they basically told me, you need to practice more, which I did. So that summer, I didn't march at all. I just stayed in high school band and kept practicing. For the 2015 season, I auditioned for Boston Crusaders, again on baritone, and I actually went past the callback and went to the February camp, which is a little further along than they currently do, and that is when I was cut there. So at this point, I've been cut from being drum major, cut from marching Spirit of Atlanta, and now I've been cut from marching Boston Crusaders. So in my head, I was like, man, at this rate, I'm just not gonna ever march because nobody wants me. That was the mindset that I had. And it wasn't until I turned it around and said, let me see what other opportunities are out there for me. And I reminded myself that when I got cut from being drum major, the opportunity to learn a brass instrument opened up. So a few minutes later, I ended up getting contracted for the 2015 Troopers, and I marched my first summer of drum corps. So basically, what I'm trying to get at is that being cut from one thing can actually just open another door for something that can be even greater than what you thought you were auditioning for. If you just recently got cut from something that you really wanted and you really practiced, it's really upsetting, allow yourself to be sad. Just let it happen, give yourself a day, but after 3 days, a week, start looking for the next opportunity. What door has now been opened because you didn't get whatever spot you were auditioning for? And just know that there is always another way. There's always another position, there's always another drum corps, another group, another ensemble that would be very happy to have you, and it might be a better place for you at the end of the day. So keep that in mind. It is okay, there are more opportunities. Just put yourself out there. Don't let being cut from one thing or two or even three deter you from continuing on with whatever you really want to do.